Gentlemen of the court, this case speaks for itself. All of us witnessed the regrettable attack yesterday morning. And I submit that that attack was a stain on the flag of France. A blot on the honor of every man, woman, and child in the French nation. It is to us that the sad, distressing, repellent duty falls. Gentlemen, I ask this court to find the accused guilty and impose the penalties prescribed by the Code of Military Justice.